This iced coffee is so good, I'm naming it the Hot Girl Summer Iced Coffee. It's an unusual combination of cayenne pepper and honey. Add your espresso shot to the honey and cayenne pepper and mix it up. Next, add ice to your glass, and then add half coconut milk and half oat milk. Give that a nice little stir, and then top it off with your espresso mixture. This sweet and spicy combo along with the coconut milk is the perfect summer drink.